What is your thoughts on men leaving the toilet seat up?
I hate it.
This has happened in the past with a guy, and like I'd ask them and then they wouldn't, and it actually really, they just go down quite a few notches and it's just bad.
I really don't care.
I think the reason why I am against it is because if you're flushing the toilet without the lid on, then all the stuff from the toilet comes out, and that makes me not like that.
It's unhygienic. Yep.